Hey, does anybody know anything about distilling and whiskey? Anybody been to Jack Daniel's distillery? Real quick trivia question for you. You know that the hole that they cut out of the top of the barrel? What is that called? Every time they said that yesterday, this one. And then once he started, then I start. And our board tour guide, and he's other people in this tour. And the two of us are literally like Beavis and Butthead in the back.
I mean, that's stupid.
That's the name of it. That's what Beavis and Butthead got from. Yes, the band was scary, but we trust our actors
and
people, so it was okay. I don't suggest wrapping a plastic bag around your head. Or messing with the bunghole.
Who's first time is it?
It's so usually far worse than this.
So sorry. So this is our family. So when he and I wake up on Sunday and we're at a convention, this is our chance to just be idiots and be ourselves.
Our chance.
So please forgive. We love you guys. Thanks for coming. Please forgive our. So Stephen and I, we live literally across the street from each other in Vancouver. He lives in that building. I live in this one. Not this one here. In this one, Vancouver. This is my building.
And there's a street that separates? So it's like across the street.
So we talk a lot, actually. I really... As a human being, I respect him a lot. He's a very hard worker. And he's going through a lot of the same stuff that Atlas and I went through, where your show's going and you're like, man, I work my ass off. He has a daughter and a wife, and they live in California most of the time. And he's sort of going through the same situation that we went through. We're like, man, I'm away from my kids. Like, you reach a point where you're like, why am I doing this? If I'm doing this to spend more time with my kids and my wife, then why am I spending time away from my kids and my wife to hopefully spend more time with my kids and my wife? Anyways, he's a great dude, and I would love to kill him. He's small. He's built. He's a cute little guy. He's like this. He has that, like, Canadian jaw, hockey, he's like... Steve. How are you? I love the fella. I would love to either cameo on his show or vice versa. Would y'all rather us cameo on Arrow or them cameo on us?
Him come to you.
Don't they?
When do y'all? Shh. When do y'all want Superman?
300.
Not never. You can't say never.
300.
Before it gets bad?
I do know a couple of vampires that are out of work. That would be fun. But yeah, here we go. Yeah, obviously Steven's more than welcome to come on over and get killed. Yes, right here.
Alright, I have a question. In your personal lives, I know you have siblings. How close are you to them? Thank you for the background music. I feel so special right now. That's really great. Thank you. Yeah, so basically, on the show you guys are really close, but in real life, how close are you to your siblings? Like, are there similarities or any of that stuff?
Yes.
Yes.
What did you say?
Every day of my life.
For 12 years.
I've lost some of my soul. And it wasn't because I'm so real.
Oh my God.
This is soulless Jensen. Do some pull-ups.
Similarities? Yeah. I'm finding that the older I get, the more I'm starting to look like my brother. Whereas when we were younger, we didn't really look alike. But
I find the older he gets, he's getting pretty old, guys. It's been 12 years. He's gotten pretty old. By the way, for those who don't know, this guy has a birthday on Wednesday.
Yeah, they know. They sang me happy birthday last night.
86. 86. Looks good. Looks like 85.
Because 12 years on a show with him, it's like dog years. So. You said you were a twin?
Pay attention!
You said you were a twin? I'm very to see the similarities between my son and daughter when they start to get older. They're not identical, but I'm sure that there's gonna be that connection. So, that weird...
We're still gonna be related.
Let's have the same last name.
I actually ended up at a bar in Nashville.
Woo!
And there was a guy, big dude. And I was like, hey man. He's like, my wife, big fan, yada yada, shaking his hand. He's like, so where are you from? And I was like, Austin. And one of the guitarists on stage had a Keep Austin Weird shirt. And I was like, oh cool, hometown. And I was like, so he's talking about the show, like, well, my brother Dean did the show. I'm like, he lives in Austin with his wife and kids. And he's like, wait, y'all are brothers? And I couldn't really hear, it was one of those situations.